day 7. The long anticipated day 7 that I hyped up a bit yesterday is underway. And to get changed. All right, everybody. I'm changed. To brush my teeth. All right, everybody. I'm going down to breakfast now. Gonna eat breakfast, and then we're off. We're off to the ruins first. That's gonna be very fun. I've actually never been there. Yeah, no kidding. But yeah, we are going down to breakfast now. Okay, guys, we arrived at the town where, like, the ruins are, like, the temple ruins are. And yeah, we parked, like, a bit back there, so now we're just walking. And we're at the entrance now where we're gonna get the ticket, so I'll see you when we're inside. Alright, guys. Here we are. Saw that. And there it is. They made us wash our hands and everything. There's the ruins, as they call them. A little bit more down there. A little bit there, and more down there. We're gonna explore all of this. So yeah, let's go. This place is like fenced off and all that. I'm walking this way. I took like the first shot of it like around there. This looks like the temple from Indiana Jones and the Temple of the Crystal Skull, if you've seen the movie, when they go to Akator. You can't go on it. They don't allow you to. But I was literally just walking around here. This is actually pretty cool. I've seen bigger monuments, but these are pretty cool. And yeah, I'm gonna try to go around the whole thing. All right, guys, this will probably or most likely be the last shot that we have here, right behind the pyramid right there. And yeah, this place is actually pretty cool. I'll tell you where we're going next after this. Ooh, what's this? I'm gonna go investigate what's over there. What's over here? Ooh. Look at this. Look at that. Two different areas over there. It's like on this side of the rocks. Oh yeah. Over there, we go on this. On the side of that, this is where I actually got one of the other shots at the beginning, near the beginning. Actually, we're actually on top of the level of the pyramid, so I'll probably get another shot of us up here. I always say that it's gonna be like the last clip and then never do it. Anyway, bye. And he goes, as you can see, we went like around the pyramid over there, and as you go up the hill and all that, it takes you one level up. I recorded like the one of the intro clips like right around there. And now we're all the way up here, next to that wall over there, and the pyramid behind there. So we went around the whole thing. It's actually really, really cool. This was actually pretty, pretty, pretty cool. Phone nearly fell out of my hand, but we're gonna ignore that. And yeah, this was epic, and I'll see you when we're gonna go back again in the car. We arrived at the resort. It was a literal mess trying to get here, because it was like the navigation was off. We're like in the mountains. Pretty much everything here is in the mountains. So yeah, there's a restaurant here and we're gonna go eat now since we're both really hungry. All of us are hungry. And we're gonna go to the warm hot springs. Hey guys, we just finished eating lunch. And here are two hot springs. Like, they're like pools that have like the hot spring water. This right here is the hottest pool. There's like 30 pools here. And there's even like more private ones. There's like a hotel here in LA. And this is the hottest pool, they say. Oh my God. That absolutely incinerated my leg. That water's at least gotta be like 50 degrees or something, not capping. Damn, that actually boiled. That water's like boiled. Did he leave a mark on my leg? No. But all right. We're gonna chill at the hot springs for a bit, and I'll give you an update when we've been in the hot springs for a minute. And I'll show you when I'm inside the hot springs and all that. But right now, I'm just gonna go inside the hot springs. Folks, we are leaving the hot spring hot pools thing. Here's the one that we saw on the way in. That's actually really cool. We went around a lot of them. I just recorded one of them, which was 42 degrees Celsius. That was the one that you saw me and the only one that we recorded. The other one, the one I tried my foot on, I was like, damn, that's like boils. That was 46 degrees Celsius. And then we went on six, seven pools. So yeah, time to get back in the good old car. See you on the road. Okay, guys, we arrived back at the resort. Woohoo. Man, I slept on the car ride. Damn, I was like tired and all. You know what I'm saying, G? And yeah, this is the resort always. I know what we're gonna do now. But this phone is like on 4%. So yeah, we're back, baby. Going down these stairs. Okay, guys, update time. I'm in the bathroom, just decided to make an update. I doubt you can hear it, but today is my mom's birthday, so the people there are having like a huge like party thing about it in like the restaurant area. I'll put like a quick clip after this of me showing you, but it's a little bit quieter in here so I could record the update. Yeah. Just vibing. I'm tired, as you can notice. Yeah. I'll show you the clip of like the whole party thing they're gonna do. Right now they have like people singing and then they're gonna bring out like cake, they're gonna sing her happy birthday and all that. So I'll just quickly like put like segments of that when I'm recording. Alright guys, I am going to go to the pool. You know the drill. Shower time. Okay, I'm changed. Got my shorts, rocking the vibes. Now, I'm probably just gonna chill for a bit. Guys, thank you so much for watching day 7, and good night. Bye-bye. Sweet and old who we are, it'll take 5 days.